They're counting on us to secure the area.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is clear to engage.
Okay, pretty sure we were just here.
Headed there now.
Isn't there something that, like,
already there,
biases the map pool away from stuff you just played?
Walking home, moving out.
I guess not. I don't know.
Solid copy, Commander.
On the move.
I'm on it, Commander. It's been secured.
Heading to that location.
Gotta take this rooftop.
Moving to position.
I like this rooftop more than this rooftop. And I wonder if that's as simple as, like, the vanilla spawn for this map was here, so that was the one you could get to. I don't know.
Aye, aye, Commander. I'm on the move.
These rooftops are very complicated. There's a lot of stuff going on in this corner and this corner of the map, like down below and in terms of line of sight to it. This is very simple. It's very easy to clear out a pod down here without having to worry about line of sight to other stuff, really. If you need to, I don't know. Just like it more.
Heading there now.
Overwatch. Aye, aye. I feel, Commander. Got it covered. Come get some.
Oh, this is a different time of day, so it's a different map. That's... sounds like how maps work. Fair enough.
I'm on the move.
I will inform the cartographers. Like, even here, I'm pretty sure it's easy to kill these two, pick up the meld, and then not pull these three.
I'm rolling.
It's gonna be great when I get a 6 damage high explosive grenade engineer and then floaters start showing up on missions and he can't hit any of them. Hopefully 21 aim dead eye will save us. Caitlin may have been bitten by a chrysalid.
Aye, aye, Commander. Visual on the goods.
Is there, though? Do we have a visual on the goods? I don't know. I don't see the goods. They're not here, as far as I can tell. It's a really difficult map to get meld on, so I will be very happy if I can pick up 2 cans on it without even, like, contacting the enemy yet.
What's making that noise?
Or we could shoot them? Shoot them? Shoot them? No. A man can dream. I'm gonna pull them like this.
X-ray spotted.
That's... did I blow my last motion tracker charge here? I don't think it's even really a problem if we pull a pod with this move, though, right? because I can just grenade them.
That's affirmative.
I think this is fine. Alright, 3 damage.
Taken care of.
Did it.
Moving to position. Nailed him.
Headed there now.
So there's a pod in this alley. Looks like it's right here.
Good to go.
I don't think that being on the roof does much for me anymore. I'm not like... What the roof does is it lets you drop down on people's flanks, but if I'm fighting these guys from this direction, I'm not going to drop a soldier down here right in the middle of the map, opening up line of sight to everything, pulling all the other pods in order to get a single flank, so... It's better to drop down and have another Overwatch shot if they pull. I think we're in a very, very strong position. I don't really think there will be many more troubles with this mission. This is a light mission as well, so there's these guys and another pod of 3 somewhere, probably.
Moving to position.
I don't even need to do this, but it's easier than tile scanning. Or not. I don't know. Fair enough. I'll grab the melt next turn if they haven't shown up yet.
Back online.
What was that?
I really have no idea what was that.
Moving to position. In hand, Commander. Moving to position.
I mean, apparently they're over here now. They kind of gone over the rooftop. So
moving to position. I'm all over it.
Must have walked around the other side of the building.
Aye aye.
Aye aye, Commander. Roger. Got my eyes.
Overwatch trap will help us get as many corpses as possible. It's really good for us if they come around a blind corner to engage us too.
Target confirmed. On our way.
On my way. Moving. Overwatch. Aye aye.
Headed there now.
Roger that. I'm overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. What was that sound?
These guys are being very dogged. Difficult to track down.
Time to motor.
On the move. Good copy. Moving on target.
Good to go.
Roger. I feel, Commander.
Engineer is leveling this mission. Leaving a soldier off the tile in front of the door because I would love it very much if they patrolled through it.
What the hell was that?
I'm on the move.
I think they're going over here now.
She said this talking.
Location confirmed. On the move.
They're no good. Tell you the truth. Pulling in. I've been getting used to life. Roger Dodger.
You sing me love songs. The store bought words. They Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Oh, wait.
Moving.
Okay. No need to ask twice.
There's a decent chance they end up fighting six aliens at once doing this. Turn on the motion tracker next turn. I would like to finish the mission sometime in the next 15 minutes, so. Unless they're on the rooftop, I think we're okay. Also, is that just two? I think it's just two. This is a don't try this at home sort of thing. So the point there is just to stop them from leaving. Sort of worked, but they didn't go quite where I wanted them to go. I don't think I get all the corpses, unfortunately. That was a really good grenade. Even sure that these guys had the chance to have bad AI. I think they died too fast. Alright, so I could have gotten a third corpse there, but I'm okay with what happened. Be able to pincer these guys.
Time to motor.
10-4.
I haven't actually thrown a grenade with my engineer yet this mission.
You hear that? I'm on the move. Head into that location. That's affirmative.
Double time.
Sniper rifle and shotguns maybe in the wrong places. I think we'll be okay there.
It's killing time. Moving to Overwatch.
Should have studied the weapon instead of overwatching too.
Solid copy.
That's a bit spooky.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Is there in a little dead spot of vision in here?
Roger,
Dodger.
Or they teleported. Nah, they're right there.
Here they come.
Said he loved to fix computers.
Over the flanks!
It's a really awkward pull. Hopefully my six soldiers will be able to take out two sectoids despite it. Did he not?
Okay. Damn it. Solid copy. Frag out.
affirmative. Oh, how am I the only one who knows I'm half made? Oh, damn it. Moving. Damn it.
Aim bonuses are very generous and also apparently not enough for me to hit my shots.
Adjusting sights.
Alright.
I'm on it, Commander.
I'll take a kill here, I think. I could blow up that cover piece instead. Be better. I should have moved to here if I wanted to blow up this though. They can move here and flank and shoot one of my soldiers off this cover piece, but if I just blow it up, I don't think anyone's actually in danger. Just kill one instead. Two. That works as well.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there, and without so much as a scratch.
I grab another engineer. Double tap. Smoke grenade. Range 9.4, radius 5. I really appreciate that just being in the game. In the like config file for what text is this way. That's brilliant. I appreciate that. We're gonna go mayhem. We now have 6 damage, high explosive grenades, and they're about to be 7 with sapper. I'm gonna get tandem warheads and pack master. It's a soldier. Grab another assault. I'm going to go a little bit heavy on assaults and turn a lot of them into marauders, I think.
Remember, we will be watching.
I have been up for 3 hours and 0 minutes. I'm also not sure if I like the tech sergeant perk stuff. I don't know why you can't see what my uptime is if it's like... like, it's on my dashboard as a streamer, so it seems like you guys should be able to have access to it. Makes sense to me. I don't know. Could probably work out how to get the bot to tell you, but too much work. We're good, right? There's nothing else to do. 4 more days, probably 1 more abduction. And then officer training school. I think we've done 3 abductions, so we might actually be done other than the council mission. I'm gonna grab materials, since I can't sell alloys and Illyrium. Being able to trade them for council stuff would be nice.
I'm still having a hard time.
I guess I can sell them.
The aliens are hoping to accomplish.
I still can't believe Dr. Vallen expects our troops to try to bring one of those things back here in one piece, much less alive.
Okay. I just feel like Meld is utterly and totally broken here. I'm just gonna hold it and make mechs. I don't know. I don't need the officer training school. This seems fine.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
I'm certainly okay with a class having a cornerstone perk. I mean, that's what the specialist perk is already, right?
Standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders. Commander, we're receiving a transmission from the Council. Coming on screen.
Oh my god. That's a really ridiculous Council mission to get in March. Especially with how short on dollars you are now, that's silly.
We look forward to seeing your progress.
I will actually bring a medic. I wish I had a sniper with, oh, I do. Okay, that works. A gunner? There's maybe one more mission left this month, but most likely we're gonna have time for everyone to cycle back around. So this is really just a matter of who I want to send on the mission. To read what an LMG does. Just a bigger gun. Just a bigger gun. Okay, well this is a pretty stationary mission, so I think I can afford a 2 mobility hit to bring that. This loadout looks okay. Yeah, this loadout looks okay. This is Van Dorn, in case people don't know. Unless he changed the Council mission strings on me somehow. And also created a new mission that would fit that description.
Prepare for deployment. France is sending an urgent mission request.